Scientists spent the day dissecting an oarfish, one of two that turned up on Southern California beaches last week.
Scientists spent the day dissecting an oarfish, one of two that turned up on Southern California beaches last week. Scientists spent. Now here, once again, the S's completely cancel the T and they connect. Scientists spent. Biologists, plural, same thing. Scientists spent the day. So lots of students did write spend, okay? Scientists spend the day doesn't really make sense. If they do this every day, it makes sense. But a rare find, it's not every day, it's a very rare occurrence. So scientists will spend the day, but in this case, scientists spent the day. This is the news. What time is the news on generally? In America, at night, after the work day is finished. So, spent the day. And I agree, it's very tough. The T, of course, will come in and we only keep the TH. Similar sounds, we connect and keep the second sound. Spent the? No. Spent the. Spent the. Keep the TH. Scientists spent the day dissecting an oarfish. Dissecting an oarfish. So here we got the ing and then we got the and. Now remember, perfect pronunciation and, but typical pronunciation and, like engine. Spent the day dissecting an oarfish. Spent the day dissecting an oarfish. One of two that turned up, I don't know why you missed this, listen carefully, you'll hear it. Two that, very short, turned up, connection, turned up on, one of two that turned up on. So here it is, this is a phrasal verb to turn up. Check your glossary down below, I hope I remember. If I forget, to turn up means to arrive or to emerge in this case. That emerged, that arrived, that came to Southern California beaches. Now grammatically I want to say Californian, but they didn't. California beaches last week. Beaches, plural. Two that turned up on Southern California beaches last week. If it were singular, on a or on the, we need an article, but there is no article, so it's got to be plural. Beaches last week, and she keeps the T. Okay?